Yeah, we are at Eden Agri Aqua Farm. This is wonderful. After some 5 years facing challenges in aquaculture, we came up with a blower machine whereby it supplies constantly for the oxygen, the dropped oxygen in the fish. So by having this machine, it brings bubbly, it aerates the pond and brings more oxygen. And with this, you can increase the stocking density. You can double and double and double. With this kind of system, you can put about 100 fish on 1 square meter.
Meter cube.
So one meter cube. So you can imagine in 1 meter cube, you can have 100 fish. So it's a small pond, it's 27 length to 11 width, and there's a lot of fish inside it. So it's wonderful. Aquaculture is developing in the country, and serious people like Eden Agri Aqua, they're doing a great job in this country, and we're happy, we as aquaculture consultants, that aquaculture is growing up and it's moving fast. So this is a great thing in life, and we want people to really come and invest in this thing. Growing machine is wonderful. Fish are getting the fresh air all the time. So fresh air is supplied by this machine. You get this machine from China or it's supplied from here. So aquaculture is growing up in Tanzania. Tilapia farming is possible, you can do it. It's lovely. We're here. I'm Amisodago Consultancy Firm to help you guys and make your dream come true. Thank you for watching this movie.